So, same issue with the computer. Clear for touch and go. Bombardier Luftwaffe. Sorry about the issues in the computer. Peço desculpa pelos problemas que estou a ter no computador. Já é a segunda vez que tenho que reiniciar. Second time that I restarted the computer. Looks like this was the last touch and go. He said bye bye. Echo 5 to Zurich. Está de sobre.
Estava para aquela casa que é por cima.
Sim.
Porque o vento está completamente por volta. Eu não resolvo, não apanho a luz de lado.
Ou estava para o mirador lá em cima.
Está muito bom.
Eu sei que a luz
vai para o mirador. Mas o que está ready for departure?
Aquele que está de frente para a
pista. É o Vice, tu serve alto, Roger. Vai.
Standing by.
Aquele que está empenhado, que vira já direto. Sem outra segunda empenhada. A condição está de fora e tudo. Mirador.
Depois daquele tipo aqui.
Tem uma ideia.
Olha aquele que a gente foi que.
Não sei. Aproveitas o
não sei.
É como se fosse para aquelas caras.
Eu acho que o senhor vai fazer o traffic em part in 2 minutes, sorry.
What's the rest of the data?
Departure in 2 minutes.
Okay, Delta Alpha Madeira Tower, good day. Continue approach for runway 05. Wind check, Rosario 330 degrees, 10 knots. Variable between 300 and 010. Touchdown 350 degrees, 15 knots. Variable between 310 and 010.
Okay, Delta Alpha, copy.
Aí, Rodrigo, lá de Lino. Here to Zurich. Here we have the flying yellow windsock. Lollipop.
Alpha. Wind at Rosario 340 degrees, 15 knots. I will be between 300 and 360. Negative, continue approach. Continue approach, Condor 300.
Para os dois limites. Wind outside limits, outside airport limits.
Just wind check, Rosario 330 degrees, 14 knots, and touchdown 350 degrees, 13 knots. Stand by for the landing clear. Stand by.
Madeira Tower, Epsilon 1684.
Epsilon 684, stand by.
Terrain.
Car 1684, Madeira Tower, clear to Lisbon, via deck 11, echo departure, flight level 60, squawk 3347, information Yankees current.
Clear Yankees on board, clear to Lisbon, via deck 11, echo departure, initial climb for level 60, squawk 3347, Car 1684.
Car 1684, is that correct? Car 1684, slot time 1433.
Copy 1433, and for information, we'll need to start one engine at present position on stand. Car 1684.
Car 1684, Roger, advise when ready to start.
Copy, welcome.
3 Hotel Delta, Vacate Via, Bravo, stand Alpha 10.
Alpha 10. Peter Amaral, hi John, how are you? The third live stream in 1 hour. I have two problems with the computer, need to restart. I think I know what happened, so it won't happen again today for sure.
So do most of the planes use the same touchdown spot? Which is just where they get.
Depends, yeah. Some goes until the last minute.
Yeah, I hope I'm not on that plane that goes to the last minute.
Obrigado pela informação, André. Olá, Timóteo, muito boa tarde. E o Toshin Gal foi com 17?
continue visual for runway 05.
Visual on 05 and I'll request the maximum intensity on about.
Okay, that's the maximum intensity.
Runway 05, Rocket Fire, Bravo, 10, Alpha 9.
tricky landing for Ryanair. The wind is very hard, crosswinds today.
Ryanair 387, weather tower, continue approach.
Ryanair from Lisbon is starting the approach. Better winds from Dusseldorf, still on hold.
MF 236, Quebec, Papa, push back and fast up approach for runway 05.
Push start approach, runway 05, 36, Quebec, Papa.
Подайте его ролл позицию. António Fonseca. The wind is outside airport limits for the Ryanair to land. We will continue approach anyway.
So the wind is going to prevent a plane from landing?
Yes.
It doesn't seem like it's going to be landing. It's
crosswind 70 knots.
Okay.
So the maximum is 15, best to 5.
To land.
To land.
Okay.
On the 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3.
Okay. And this 350 for taking off is not an issue.
How is it? Santos, they will ask the plane to abort the landing, not to go around. So we will not have go around action, I think. Because they will abort on downwind.
Wind at midpoint 360 degrees, 19,000, 05, for takeoff.
Takeoff, Ranger 5, at Scout 1684.
Clear for takeoff.
387, the wind is out of limits, unable to issue landing clearance, execute missed approach.
I'm going around Ryanair 387.
So Ryanair missed approach, go around, back to Pilin probably, or to Monek.
Report back here, 367, stop.
And also 36, correct path, taxi, backtrack line up runway 05.
Taxi, backtrack line up runway 05.
That sucks for all those people with modification here. So it's going to make another attempt or try to
crack? When the wind is inside limits, they will attempt again. Tony Fonseca, muito obrigado pelo apoio, um grande abraço. Sempre importante o vosso apoio, obrigado.
Ryanair 387, contact approach 119.605.
119.605, Ryanair 387.
Próximo à frente, não foi? Copiou.
Back to Madrid, Iberia, CRJ 1000.
Yep. Originally made in Canada.
Bombardier.
I think it was bought by Airbus, wasn't it? Air
Airbus 5, the Bomber.
No, they bought the project.
Yes, okay.
The BCS3, the Airbus
820.
Sorry. Almada. Hi Dallas, Plane Spotter, what are you, my friend?
Algumas energias.
Ah, não vai mexer, não.
Está bem.
Copy, thank you.
Eu vou ver como é que está.
Está 15.
Vai receber agora.
Direção lá.
Vai andar, pessoal. Lá está a open. O ZG está na open.
We're away from Düsseldorf on downwind. Amigos, já é tudo bem, não sei se já te cumprimentei, desculpa. Entretanto, fui ali comprar um refresco à bomba de gasolina. Um refresco com quindias.
Está bom ter com uma bomba?
Sim. Estou a fazer compras, pensei que estava no supermercado, fui para casa. Estrangeiros.
Já recebi o cliente, só está.
Não vai.
So is this the Ryanair one going to make another attempt or is this something?
Yes, yes, they will. If this is landing, all the others will come.
Nicely done by the Eurowings pilots. Lots of crosswinds.
Bravo, Rocket Fire, Bravo, and Alpha 5. Point 1, Bravo Zulu, the Rocket Fire, Bravo, and Alpha 5.
Hi, Vilma. I mean, Andrea. Just kidding. What are you?
It's a soft. We're coming at work.
Okay. Grab your foot.
Yeah, mas isso que sempre faz, que a malta que eu consigo falar. Que a malta que vê, vários lives, e elas gostam de ver vários pontos diferentes. Isso pode te ajudar. Tá, tá bom.
So, Eurowings from Düsseldorf.
Deixa na B4.
Ah, não, 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 porque esqueci de qualquer coisa para vós.
Airport wings, the wind limits in this type of winds, crosswinds, is 15 knots gust to 5. So in the screen we have you have the wind limitations for this airport. I will take it out now because there's an airplane landing, but I will put again. So Ryanair from this one.
7 we check, touchdown 350 degrees, 17 knots, the landing clearance remains.
Continue, Ryanair 37.
send the vacate via Bravo, send Alpha 4.
Bravo Alpha 4, Ryanair 27.
Olá, Paulo Branco, boa tarde. Um abraço para Cascais. So, EasyJet from Porto approaching. It's Ryanair landed from Lisbon. EasyJet Airbus A320 from Porto. And then we have Condor from Fuerteventura. Turning the hold, making time to land after the EasyJet. Also another Condor, the green and white stripes. It's approaching the island. Jet from Lisbon. Done by EasyJet.
Hi Alain, bonjour, to France, salut. Condor from Fuerteventura entering on downwind.
Service Service to see. Condor 5 Alpha Delta, roger, continue approach.
Zero, Condor 5 Alpha Delta.
Condor 5 Alpha Delta, wind at Rosario 330 degrees, 11 knots. Touch down 350 degrees, 14 knots, arrival between 320 and 020, runway 05, clear to land.
And the 05, clear to land, Condor 5 Alpha Delta.
I like snow.
I mean, I would trade places with you.
I was just looking at this house. Wouldn't you go with Reddit?
This one?
You don't fail it. Right now we're ready.
Cold beer, yes, from the fridge?
Exactly. It's going to be a couple of hours.
Hi, Artmut. Hi, Benny. How are you, my friends? Condor from Fuerteventura, Canary Islands. There is an Airbnb up the road, it's called Villa Madalena. Many spotters that visit this airport stay there.
Okay.
Village Madalena. It's just a bit up the road here. I don't know where exactly, but it's up the road here. And you see the airport from there. Boa tarde.
You might send Alpha 9. Can I call it on board request for some time?
Bom dia before midday.
Romeo Mike, push back and start up approved for runway 05.
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, requesting over clearance, please.
So we have 3 weeks left in there?
We've got 2 weeks and then we're going back to Lisbon and we're going to drive over
to... Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, Madalena Tower, clear to right seat via Dragon 1, echo departure, flight level 60, squawk 5256.
Walker 5256, Dragon 1, echo departure, Mr. Clapper, level 60, and requesting also start, please, Condor 3.
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, is that correct? Stand by for push and start.
Okay, standing by for push.
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, we advise 5 points suspended, 2 meters away.
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, sorry, again.
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, we advise 5 points is suspended, please 2 meters away.
Beautiful crosswind final approach. Condor from Fuerteventura.
Condor 5 Alpha Delta vacate via Bravo and Alpha 6.
Follow Alpha 6, Condor 5 Alpha Delta.
So, Joe, your birds are preparing for the spring and we are already in summer in Madeira.
Condor 7 Charlie Foxtrot Madeira Tower, continue approach.
Cantão, this is not Nice, c'est pas Nice, c'est la Ile de Madeira, Portugal. La Ile de Cristiano Ronaldo. Mais ouais, c'est pareil avec Nice, sur le mer.
So they must mandatory for both French and English speaking to learn the other language.
Yeah, Quebec is Quebec is more French than it is English. Ontario, I mean, in Ottawa, which is under government. But you know, sometimes, you know, it's in the case there's something to say, no, school, yeah, I'm not doing it. That's where I was. And, something I did good for months. When I went to university, I took German, but I realized I didn't know enough English.
We might request taxi to Charlie.
Request taxi.
37, we might taxi to Olin Point Charlie, hold short for 905. Olin
Point Charlie, hold short for 905,
right now. 37,
road there,
Mike. 7, Charlie,
Cantan, pardon, pardon.
Charlie Foxtrot, wind at Rosario 330 degrees, 10 knots, I will between 280 and 030. Touchdown 360 degrees, 10 knots, I will between 310 and 020, gusting 24 knots, runway 05, quit wind. 05, quit wind.
This is the green and white stripes. Condor have five different striped planes. They have the red, green, blue, yellow and beige. They give different airplanes, so they have on 757, A330s and A320s and 21.
So when you were in school you were required to learn English?
Yes, my kid is at school. In my time it was not mandatory, but yeah. My kid is in school and since the preschool,
yeah.
So since 4 years old you learn English, mm-hmm. All the way to the 9th grade. Then on the 10th grade you can choose, on the 7th grade you can choose to add another language. But you always have English until 9th grade.
I mean it's admirable because...
Condor 3, Whiskey Zulu, push back and start up approved for runway 05. Push back and start up approved for runway 05.
A lot of restaurants, they do have menus in English.
Most of them.
Yeah.
And in nowadays you just put your phone camera to the menu and it translates automatically. So.
I tried to speak Portuguese, unfortunately.
Beer, cerveja, vinho, wine.
Yeah.
cerveja. The most important.
Most important.
Pastel de nata.
Yeah, you found that one.
Green and white stripes, Condor. From Dusseldorf, Germany. Quite a late landing for the Condor from Dusseldorf. Green and white stripes, the yellow and white is already pushed back. And Ryanair is ready for taxi.
Hello, 7 Charlie Foxtrot, Spectrex, runway 05, Rocket Fire Bravo 10 Alpha 8.
Ryanair always taking different lines, even to line up. For takeoff to London Stansted.
Condor to Leipzig, Germany. Just like the red and white.
Ground on wing 5, Echo Lima. We are ready for Vision Alpha 05.
Wing 5, Echo Lima, Malaya Tower, clear to Echo Delta Delta Lima via Begoon 1, Echo departure. Flight level 6, zero, squawk 5252, slot time 1607.
Wing 5, Echo Lima, we are clear to destination, Echo Delta Delta Lima, Begoon 1, Echo. Flight level 6, zero, squawk 5252, squawk is copied. Correction, the CTOT is copied and request ready message.
Wing 5 Echo Lima, River correct, we'll send a ready message.
And now 10 Kilo Kilo, QNH 1014, requesting clearance to Lisboa.
And 10 Kilo Kilo, Malaya Tower, clear to Lisboa via Begoon 1X, departure flight level 60, squawk 3330.
Begoon 1 Echo for the departure, squawk 3330, initially flight level 60, Ryanair. 10 Kilo Kilo, is your flight plan still valid for the moment?
And 10 Kilo Kilo, is that correct? Safe for
Roger, and no slot.
And 10 Kilo Kilo, FM, information Quebec is correct.
Roger, thank you very much.
Ryanair getting ready, Eurowings also getting ready to go.
5-6. Calling 5 Echo Lima, nice to hear, and we are fully ready. Pushback is connected.
Calling 5 Echo Lima, pushback is unstartable proof for runway 05.
Calling 5 Echo Lima, pushback unstartable proof for runway 05.
Push and start approved, running 05. Little wings. Olá, Graziano, muito boa tarde. Tudo bem?
So we were down to McDonald's in Chile the other day.
Yeah.
And there was a guy standing around with a falcon. And in a lot of Caribbean countries, you have these guys that will stand around with their wild birds and turtles and whatever, trying to get tips.
Yes.
But I was a little slow off the draw, but I think what the guy was doing was...
What's working?
Yeah, he was keeping the pigeons stuff away.
Yeah. They have in the port. Normally rest just in the, on the right of the pilot.
Point 5 Echo Lima, Rico.
Link 5 Echo Lima, taxi, backtrack lineup runway 05.
Point 5 Echo Lima, taxi, and backtrack runway 05. Thank you.
Ryanair from Manchester.
Thanks very much.
Right now from Manchester,
landing.
See you next time. Bye.
November, runway 05, vacate via RAF and Alpha Niner.
Airport Wings, Tiago, os cartões hoje em dia são quase todos 5G, mas o dispositivo tem que ser compatível. Por exemplo, eu tenho um hotspot pelos normais, 4G, o que se vende aí normalmente com o pessoal usa na rua, e é um pouco limitado, claro. E então, pá, eu comprei o 5G, porque o 5G é muito mais rápido mesmo. Mas... Mas pronto, estamos a falar da diferença de um router de 40 euros para um router de 350 euros. Amigo, muito boas tardes. Um abraço, amigo. Dércio, tem que ter tráfego ilimitado, que eu gasto 40 GB por dia. 40, 50, depende. Sim, Tiago, o importante é o aparelho aceitar 5G. Por exemplo, o meu telefone é 5G e eu consigo velocidades na ordem dos 400 megabits. Download e upload. Mas se eu puder o meu cartão no telefone 4G, não passa dos 20. Someone from Munich. Guten Tag. Good afternoon, my friend. José, mas aí está. Eu podia usar o cartão no meu telefone, mas faz diferença, faz bastante. O router, o hotspot, é muito mais estável a ligação do que o telemóvel. O telemóvel recebe notificações de aplicações, uma chamada e ele desnivela logo a ligação. E eu não posso com isso, passei-me. Usei o telefone só duas vezes, depois comprei um router. José, eu pus o cartão num telefone sem nada instalado, sem notificações, sem nada, sem chamadas a receber, rigorosamente nada, e não funciona bem, não é mesmo? A realidade é essa. E eu sou muito esquisito nestas coisas, por isso, opá, comprei o router, também não era caro, era 40 euros, comprei um router na Vodafone, melhorou extremamente, a ligação muito mais estável. Green and White to Green and White, Transavia from Porto, Boeing 737. Transavia from Porto, one of the last flights from Porto. The route will be shut down by the end of this month. Many vacations were really good to rest a bit. It was a nice 4 days in Italy. Thanks so much, my friend. Transavia from Porto, wheels on the ground. And this jet got back to Porto. Tiago, velocidade em rede. Já era Porto Wings. É assim, também no telefone tinha mais velocidade, porque era 5G. O problema é que não tinha estabilidade. Por isso, para mim ter velocidade antes de estabilidade é uma coisa do que nada. Porque como manda um bitrate um pedaço alto, e manda um bitrate a 8, 9 mil kbits, quase de 60 frames. E pá, basta ter uma oscilação no serviço que, pá, que a imagem para. Olá Matilde, boa tarde, good afternoon.
1-0 Kilo Kilo, any update? Runway 1-0 Kilo Kilo, push and start the boost, runway 05. Start the boost, runway 05, runway 1 Kilo Kilo.
Mas isso é verdade, já temos de nos adaptar ao melhor que conseguimos. Eu agora, como tenho o material todo para transmitir em 4K para 60 frames, tinha mesmo que comprar o router, senão não havia hipótese. E corro o risco de não ter a velocidade suficiente para os 60 frames a 4K e não fazer nada. Pinheiro do Porto, exige ter base aí 320. Forgot to turn right. You need to turn right, my friend. Hi, Kevin Bradley.
Good afternoon. Boa tarde. Everything fine. Thank you. Hope you are well too.
Ryanair to Lisbon, ready for lineup. Can't wait for Saturday to broadcast a full day. I'm missing full day live streams. Matilde, bons estudos! Good studies, Matilde! Studying and watching airplanes! So, Kevin, yes, Marítimo flies on regular flights.
only during COVID they flew privately. But normally, because we have like 13, 14 flights a day to Lisbon and many others to Porto, they fly regular. Porto, Ryanair Boeing 737-800.
5674-10, contact with local control,
132-155-5-5. Condor is getting ready for pushback. Very soon. Ionis, cheers to Greece. Anderson Antonio, grande abraço para o Brasil. EasyJet on standoff 12 is parked for 3 days already. The plane came from Porto. It looks like something broke out. Yesterday the technicians were working,
Let's see if he leaves back soon.
Everton, um abraço para o Brasil. So, next to the party is Condor to Munich. We also have Condor to Düsseldorf, Transavia to Porto, and Ryanair also to Porto. Push and start to prove back to Munich. Olá, Maria Aparecida, bem-vindo de volta. Condor was asking for pushback. The tower was already give clearance for pushback before. Both Condors will go away from Madeira. The green and white livery also asked for pushback. So I think we will need to wait for this one to leave the runway, the ramp. Perfect weather at Madeira at the moment. Wind is a bit calm. Better than some hour ago, an hour ago. For the weekend, crosswinds are predicted. Will be nice. Our moderator Tiago is flying to Madeira. Condor to Munich. Andrea, thanks so much for the support.
Condor,
amazing.
Condor 5 Alpha Delta, wind 330 degrees, 7 knots, getting 17, variable between 300 and 020 degrees, running 05, clear for takeoff.
Number 05, clear for takeoff, Condor 5 Alpha Delta.
Thank you.
Mike, 602, thank you, Condor 55 for Delta.
Zero five, clear to take off, but we need one more.
Condor off to Munich. To Düsseldorf. To Munich was the one before. Ryanair getting ready. As well as Transavia. So, push and start approved to Ryanair.
So, like some weeks ago, I'm bleeding a lot from my nose, so sorry. Moto, yes.
Hi Alan, how are you? Just to say that I'm fine again. Silvio, sim, o avião da EasyJet está parado ali com uma avaria. Luiz Henrique, boa tarde. They are repairing the lights, so probably change a bulb. So I think the EasyJet is waiting for some parts. See you soon, Hartmut. Minyama, we have a direct flight from New York, JFK. On this one. So that's the police boat. Genève. So we have Condor from Frankfurt landing in 20 minutes. These Condor flights have just 3 hours delay. Just 3 hours. Takashi, muito boa tarde. Fabian, Morgan, Nachmittag. No falcons today outside. Cargo is empty. Nothing happens. Just waiting for the Condor to land. Slow motion. This place in front is called Gaula. Gaula. I used to spot from here, but most of people don't like to stream from here, from there. They prefer to be closer to the airport, so that's why I'm here. Nice place to have a house. The plane just passed on the top. É verdade, Timóteo, é que ela aparece nos vídeos todos. People waiting for the Condor flight, probably. The visitor terrace, just one person there. No, nothing, just a rubbish. No one. This area that you see here is public. You can go anytime there. That area is after security. Handling crew waiting for the Condor. Landing in 15 minutes. Thank you.
It's getting difficult to have that easy jet ready. Good evening, Rick. See you soon, my friend. Ciao, ciao. Bye, bye. Hasta luego.
Condor?
On his way.
Go. So on the right down corner, you have my friend Diogo Madeira's Potter doing his live stream from Gaula. So that image is live. So next landing, we will we'll see from two different perspectives. His channel is Madeira Air Spotter. So we are testing multicams from multiple places. Nice idea that Diogo had. Hi Jerome. Jerome, the smallest camera is from my friend Diogo Madeira Air Spotter. Vilma, see you soon. Sorry, Andrea, see you soon. Jaron, Diogo is around 6 or 7 kilometers from the runway. Yes, from that place you see the planes coming in your direction and then doing the right turn to enter into final. Diz, Rodrigo. Condor entering on downwind. Ok, Diogo, até já. Rodrigo, não sei se podes esperar pelo Bitter, tenho que ir buscar o meu filho à escola. Às 6:15, por isso vai ser complicado. Nicely done, Condor from Frankfurt. I hope you enjoyed this multicam landing. Maybe we do more like this in the future.
Thanks so much, my friends. Cheers to Madeira Air Spotter to provide footage from Gaula. And the idea. So let's watch the replay. Já, Diogo. Leon, I have been with Sam Shui in Madeira. Joe, see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Take care.
Quando o teste falta sábado e domingo, quer que ela pode sábado e domingo e depois quer que ela para outro sábado e domingo. Não.
Não
há
bola.
Não. Era para todos os dias, para os dois filhos de semana.
António Fonseca, voltamos amanhã à tarde e sábado, domingo e segunda todo o dia.
Estás a ver? 5 anos, 2 dias. É isso que eu quero. É isso que eu quero. 10 também não ficava caro. Já 20 anos com
um terço.
Thank you. sexta à noite.
Ai, Sebastian, cheira-te lá, Palma.
Achas que aqui é um bom preço, assim?
Sim. Yeah.
Porque se fosse como tu, gordo, se tivesse tipo, sei lá, 4... Mas que é 4? 3 dias, 3 dias na semana. Foda. A chegar 27 de março. Não, era a tua cena. Tu tentaste também dia 27 de março.
Bom.
Foda, mas que pé. Tu tens o serviço expresso.
Bom.
Pagas a menos.
Ok.
Eu paguei 200 e tal de fotos.
Pois. Mas o quê? Tu não vais ser a mandar a ver?
Pois, eu pensei até. E depois eu pensei, se viesse mais rápido que tu aí. Eu vou. Eu falei, porque já é uma coisa que eu falo comigo. Thank you. was implemented in 8,
let's see if we still have time for the Binter to leave. The bus is picking up the passengers now. Thank you.
pode nada.
Looks like I'll not be able to film the Binter takeoff. Time is running out. And my kid goes out of school at 6:25, so I need to leave at 6:15. So there's no way to make it. So guys, I'm really sorry, I was expecting that the Binter was taking off a bit earlier than normal, but it's not. I really need to leave, I need to pick up my kid from school. It was a pleasure to have you with me today. I'm back tomorrow after lunch, and Sunday and Monday I will be online for the full day, since the morning until the afternoon, the end of the afternoon. So thanks everyone, especially those ones that help us with the channel, my moderators, members and donators. See you tomorrow. Muito obrigado a todos. Foi um prazer estar convosco aqui esta tarde. Volto amanhã depois do almoço. Quero agradecer a todos, especialmente aos moderadores, aos membros e aos doadores do canal, que sempre ajudam a nos fazer crescer ainda mais. Vemos amanhã depois do almoço, só para recordar que sábado, domingo e segunda vou estar live o dia todo, os 3 dias. Fiquem bem. Keep well. Ja, meteen. Ik heb het al met een gozer op z'n gegeven.
Oh. Je zit tussen de 20
meter, tussen de 20 jaar. Zit sinds zoiets, zo. Ik vind het vaak pakkaras.
Dat is voel. Dat is niet.